Are you looking for the best eggless chocolate cake recipe? Then your search will end here. I have most amazing and super delicious chocolate cake recipe to share with you. Before we start the recipe, do subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon. This way you will never miss my upcoming recipe videos. Let's get started. In a mixing bowl, add 60 ml oil, 80 gram sugar and 100 ml hot boiling water. Now start whisking it. We will whisk it until sugar dissolves completely. Now sugar has dissolved, so I am going to add 2 tablespoons of curd. Just give it a mix. Our wet ingredients are ready and it's time to add dry ingredients. In a sifter, add 125 gram maida, 4 tablespoon cocoa powder, half teaspoon baking soda and 1 teaspoon baking powder. Sieve all the dry ingredients together into the bowl of wet ingredients. Start whisking again. In between, I have added 50 ml milk to adjust the consistency of the batter. Add half teaspoon vanilla flavor and mix it. The batter is ready. Pour the batter into a grease tin. Here I have used 8 inches round cake tin. Tap the tin on the counter and now I am going to bake this cake in a preheated oven at 180 degrees Celsius for about 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, the cake is out from the oven. Let's unmold it. Remove the parchment paper. Now let the cake rest on the cooling rack until it comes to room temperature. Meanwhile, let's prepare the ganache for the cake. In a saucepan, take 75 gram fresh cream. Start cooking it on medium flame. Look, cream has started boiling now. Switch off the flame now. Add 150 gram chopped chocolate to it. The heat from the cream is sufficient to melt the chocolate. So continue to mix. In between, add 10 gram butter and mix it until the chocolate melts completely. The ganache is ready. Pour it over the chocolate cake and spread it using a palette knife or a butter knife. Look at it. It's looking amazing. Now let this cake rest in refrigerator for about 30 minutes and then serve it. Try this recipe and share your feedback with me. See you next Friday with another amazing recipe video. Till then, happy baking.